You can hardly call this work.
A swiveling chair that will melt off those pounds.
If you can sit, you can get fit. The Hawaii chair.
A diet suppressant with an unfortunate name.
Why take diet pills when you can enjoy AIDS? AIDS helps you lose weight without making you jittery.
A doomed line of cars that couldn't live up to the hype.
How does it feel to own an Edsel?
It's like falling in love.
Flops and failures, one and all, and each with a place of honor at the Museum of Failure, a pop-up exhibit now on display in Brooklyn.